I'm going to be showing you how to add an internship on LinkedIn. This is a great way to showcase your work experience and skills to potential employers. Let me first show you on the mobile device. I will use an Android device, but it should be the same on iPhone as well. How to add internship to your LinkedIn profile on mobile. Open the LinkedIn app. You need to sign in to your account for this action. The first thing you need to do is go to your LinkedIn profile. You can do this by clicking on the Me icon at the top of the page. Once you're on your profile, click on the View Profile button. This will take you to a page with all of the information about your profile. In the Introduction section, you'll see a button that says Add Section. Click on this button. From the drop-down menu, select Add Position. This will open up a form where you can add your educational information. In the Add Experience pop-up window, enter the following information: title, employment type, company name, location, and other info. Please be sure to select the employment type and the option internship. Here are a few tips for adding an internship to your LinkedIn profile. When formatting your experience, it's important to be clear and concise. Use keywords that potential employers are likely to search for, and quantify your accomplishments whenever possible. For example, instead of saying I was responsible for managing a team of 10 people, say I managed a team of 10 people, increasing productivity by 15%. Use active verbs and strong language to describe your work. For example, instead of saying I was responsible for writing reports, say I wrote reports that were clear, concise, and informative. In addition to your work and volunteer experience, you can also add skills and expertise to your LinkedIn profile. This is a great way to show potential employers what you're capable of. Once you've filled out the form, click on the Save button. Your internship information will be added to your profile. Now you can tap Skip. If you check now your profile, you will see a new section where you will find the internship you added. You can add more or edit this internship by using the buttons in this section. How to add internship to your LinkedIn profile on PC. You need to open the browser to do this. On the address bar, write linkedin.com. The first thing you need to do is go to click on your LinkedIn profile picture. This will take you to a page with all of the information about your profile. In the introduction section, you'll see a button that says Add Profile Section. Click on this button. From the drop-down menu, select Add Position. This will open up a form where you can add your experience information. In the Add Experience pop-up window, enter the following information: title, employment type, company name, location, and other info. Please be sure to select the employment type and the option internship. As I said on the mobile version, here are a few tips for adding an internship to your LinkedIn profile. When formatting your experience, it's important to be clear and concise. Use keywords that potential employers are likely to search for, and quantify your accomplishments whenever possible. For example, instead of saying I was responsible for managing a team of 10 people, say I managed a team of 10 people, increasing productivity by 15%. Use active verbs and strong language to describe your work. For example, instead of saying I was responsible for writing reports, say I wrote reports that were clear, concise, and informative. In addition to your work and volunteer experience, you can also add skills and expertise to your LinkedIn profile. This is a great way to show potential employers what you're capable of. Once you've filled out the form, click on the Save button. Your internship information will be added to your profile. Now you can tap Skip. If you check now your profile, you will see a new section where you will find the internship you added. You can add more or edit this internship by using the buttons in this section. That's it. I hope this video helped you learn how to add an internship to your LinkedIn profile. By following these steps, you can make sure that your profile is complete and up to date, which will help you connect with potential employers and clients. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below.